Hello everyone. In today's class, we are going to discuss the topic preparation of inorganic liquid reagents. So in that, one of the inorganic liquid reagent preparation method that we are discussing is sodium nitroprusside solution. So we have a chemical formula as Na2FeCn5NO. So this is a chemical formula of this solution. So for preparing this solution, we require different chemicals. So in that way, we require sodium nitroprusside crystals that is available in the solid form. Along with that, we take a distilled water that is present in the chemistry lab. So now let us see, by utilizing these both chemicals, how can we prepare this solution in the lab? It's very easy, simple, the preparation method of this. So coming to the procedure, first we must take 1 gram of sodium prusside crystals that is in the solid form. For that 1 gram of sodium prusside crystals, we must add 100 ml of distilled water. Then stir it properly such that all the sodium prusside crystals are completely dissolved in that 100 ml of distilled water. So once all those are dissolved completely, then the obtained solution will be sodium nitroprusside solution. So in this way, very easily we can prepare this solution in the laboratory. Thank you.